Stardex Royal Star System for the 2016-2017 season. First, we'll open the box. We have an installation guide. We'll show you your harness here and wiring to the module. We'll have the port harness for the Toyota. Remote starter module. That are behind the steering wheel. Step one, go ahead and start the truck. Go ahead and rotate the steering wheel 90 degrees to the left. You're gonna see the second black ECU has two connections here. This is the body connection at the top. You're gonna go ahead and loosen that connection and pull it out. You're gonna go ahead and plug the Stardex harness with the white connector into place. Make sure it clicks in and locks. And then you'll go ahead and plug in the original factory harness. Over towards the steering wheel here. So you'll follow the steering wheel harness wiring underneath here, and you'll see a black connection here for the key sense. Go to tab and remove that black connection. Plug the Stardex harness back in its place, make sure it clicks, and then you're going to go ahead and plug the original car connection into the Stardex harness. Followed by the 10 millimeter finish on the steering cover trim. press and hold that button in while you connect the black connection, you're looking for a solid blue light. You see that blue light left over the program button. Here we go. Release. And now we're in programming mode. You're going to go ahead and press the ignition twice, two times. The light will go out. That comes back and blinks rapidly. Blinking rapidly. Go ahead and turn the ignition off. And it's installed. Up on that left side, tuck it behind that wiring up on the left side.